My name is Paul Wildy, Director of Product Development and Engineering here at Martin Yale Industries. I'm here today to talk to you about our newest release product and our GC10 business card slitter. You may be familiar with some of our previous models, our GC210, our BCS210, or 410. The difference between our previous models and this model is this is a single-pass business card slitter, whereas our previous models are two-pass business card slitters. By having a single-pass business card slitter, you can simply load the paper in one end and finished cards will come out the other end. With our other models, you of course have to run it through one pass, come back, put the cards together, and run them through for a second pass to get your finished business cards. This unit was designed with the new Martin Yale philosophy of being robust, easy to work on, and long service life for our customers. You'll notice that it's an all-steel construction. The steel gauge that we're using, of course, is a very heavy steel gauge. And this machine is also designed for simplicity for our end users. A lot of the competitors out there have a much more complex operating system, and you have to do different selections for different types of cuts to be done, stuff like that. This machine is purely for cutting business cards for you. It's simply load and go. Okay, ease of use operation on this new business card slitter. Simply push your feed tray down, load your paper in, let it come up, hit your run button. Remove your catch tray. Perfect cards every time. You also notice that we used color cards for this particular demonstration, demonstrating the gutter cuttability of this machine. Once you've ran your cards, your waste simply drops into this catch tray right here. After you've ran, 50 sheets, 500 cards, simply pull the drawer out and empty your scrap, put it back in your place, you're ready to go for your next time.